Nothing here. Secondary is just stupid strong. Any people? There's still two more. Wait, what? Kinda look like a chasm to go down there. They hit him real well. Hi there, Mast. Welcome on in. Hiya. Still got one more person to save. First time doing it. So far really good, but I could go with a lot less of those stealth missions. I think the stealth missions were the biggest pain for me so far. Come on, where's the last guy I'm looking for? That doesn't look appetizing. Ugh. Oh yeah, their severe pain, like their sight range was just ridiculous. Like their sight range went way beyond what they were actually showing on the screen. Like they could see all the way across the entire map. Okay, so there's a bunch of gear. How are you, Obed? So I'm looking for my last survivor. Can't go in there. Oh, my weapons. My laser secondary, which is a kit gun. And Supra Vandal. That turned into a sport gun. And then on my operator, it's like a Kamehameha type thing. Don't want to break that yet. Breaking that, we'll activate that teleporter. Don't want that yet. Keep going there. Where is that last guy? And I got him in a nice sneaky spot. All people salute. The others. Crew event. Well, I don't think he said that at that time. Yes, what is this? Oh, that's just a reflection thing. That freaking window. Okay. I thought that was like an object there. Next area.
New X powering for orbital launch. Ballast must be recalling it back to the fleet as well.
Oh, I destroyed it. Oh, I gotta stop that in 60 seconds.
Powering for orbital launch. Ballast must be recalling it back to the fleet as well.
Boys, nothing to this sword.
Operator, I may be detecting something unusual.
Should I focus scan?
Don't. Might just piss it off more.
I didn't do it. I didn't break reality. Hate those guys. Jerks. Whee! Yeah, it's no problem.
Trajectory increasing on vector heading 0x0x0. Right toward the main Namur fleet passing Mercury. One against
so
many. There's no way she'll get through.
Well, she already annihilated everything for me. That's good.
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine. He put hooks in you that go deep.
Whee!
And you are not back to your fighting weight, lady. You are warned. Keep to your place.
Ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned. What? By stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pergasa. The Devourer.
Yes, we know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
I just realized my cat's dead.
How we do it!
Yeah, thanks for the follow, Mass. Welcome, welcome in. I don't like that giant ball. I don't trust it. And I accidentally died. Whoops.
Look, you're not yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narma. Regasa must be stopped before Balas can fulfill her original purpose. Regasa cannot be allowed to feed.
Doing those puzzle things so much better than before. Trying to do them as special is just horrible. Really? And they just made that a hole. Give me back my Warframe. Three. That booty.
Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
Whee.
Gravimetrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
Should have stayed in Deviri. Could we tuck into the shadows of the wrecked ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
Gather strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to Sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy. Crew, they do not make sunblock strong enough to save us from this. Get us out of the oven.
Yeah, heal, heal, heal.
Into pitch of day and find the sun
really
is gone.
Man.
It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew, brace for shockwave.
Shockwave? To go behind that, or I thought the Warframe was the sunblock technically. I'm glad to use my boosters, okay.
Slingshot range. Orphic's pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
Right. Get out of here once I'm aboard, okay?
waypoint.
Was right, but it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people and yours too will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me.
And you didn't disable the mines, why? Sometimes I'm getting this. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. There we go. He learned how to fall. Whoa.
When the Lotus reaches him, he will make her his puppet. Together, they will annihilate the sun.
Oh.
And so, my sister must...
Listen, I never finished rebuilding her. It might have made the difference.
It's just weird looking seeing that head spin.
Huh.
keep attacking him on accident. Not destroy those. I shouldn't have to trigger them. He tried to lead me in mines and then he just takes off this way. That's just rude. Oh, that's just rude.
You and Mother Dearest both come to send me on my way. I am ready, Tenno. Are you?
and I will spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margulis you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs.
I don't like his four legs.
Why do you make me do these things?
Oh, great.
Say,
he went Super Saiyan.
I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me.
As a good girl, repair the hurt you have dealt us. Have dealt me.
No! No, damn it, no!
I didn't get out of time.
You had to have a child. And with an open heart, I gave you this. And my reward? Being left to watch as all your love, my love, poured into the bottomless well of this abominable child.
Remember what he did to you!
Remember my old self dissolving beneath your fingers, shaping me, directing me. Lua.
Yes, let's discuss what I did. I, who have endured your torture of me, your lies, your betrayals, without complaint. All for you. And this is my reward.
You lie. You are small.
Pitiful.
I am loved.
He slay.
You are A mask. With nothing behind it.
Oh, she got you.
Pitiful, broken thing. A puppet accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you.
Alice, stop. Spare them. Spare them. And I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words. Her kind can't feel pain or light. You never understood me, my vision. My future lies with Tao. Not here, not with you.
Stop. Stop.
Where's the frickin' orb thing?
She has this coming. Do not interfere again. I cast you from my sight, Lotus. Very well. I give you my death, and yours as well. The unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death? My vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Thus, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing. People warned me against you, you know. Early on, before the Jade Light. I should have listened.
Child. Run!
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything!
Sword.
Alone at last.
No!
Now, kneel.
Nah, she's fine. She's got my buff on. She's
monstrous bitch!
Yeah, have a good dream.
My love.
Margulis.
Kiss me.
Makes so much more sense now. Is he dead this time? I see his feet twitching. Yes, the VR headset defeated Alice.
Kiss me.
Not awkward with the buff there. I'll walk you to the chair.
How do you feel?
I thought I was Natah Margulis. The Lotus?
That's up to you. He's gone.
You? Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw nothing. Nothing.
We've got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum. If you're ready.
I'm not sure. There are voices. I am not one.
I know. But maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others. It's your choice.
That is just weird looking within. I go, Boba.
Narmer has divided the world, leaving a deep wound. We need healing. I am Margulis. My child, my friend, what was done is done. Balas is no more. We have both woken from that nightmare at last. New dangers, new choices await us now. Few will be simple. Each moment unfolds into a thousand-petaled bloom of possibilities, and each one we will face together. For now, rest. Dream of who we were and of who we have become. Nothing I could give could repay what you have done for me, but these items may assist you on your onward journey.
Lost time. And boosters. I think that's it. Get those pictures. Scene. Rumble check. Cool. Wow. Amp skin. Ballast staff. There's a bow again. And pistol amp. That was the new war. Yes. And not looking forward to the sister's quest. Yeah, what I got left in her Voidbreaker. Okay, those are quests. Angels of Ceremon.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you
would. I also have that stupid Wave Rider one. Don't like that. Unfortunately, I am going to have to call it for now. Because I have to go make supper. So, I'll be continuing this tomorrow, hopefully with Gale and somebody else, and start working on some Valentine's Day quests or something. So until then, hope you all have a good one. Catch you all later. Bye now. Ah, ninja, yes.